Apollo, I think there's more here than meets the eye. You've been under close scrutiny ever since that split decision victory. A lot of reporters, Apollo, including me, thought it was an even draw.
That's your opinion and you're entitled to it. But now I'm ready to have a rematch to prove that this lucky club fighter, and that's what he was, lucky, does not have the skill to last 5 minutes in the ring with a superior athlete like me. The man's running, the man's hiding, the man doesn't want to face me. So I say to you, Rocky Balboa, whatever your name is, that I want the American people to know. I want the whole world to know that I'm ready, willing, and able to meet you anywhere, any place, any time. I will meet and defeat this so-called fighter.
Is the favorite thing that I have on this earth. And Rocky Marciano, give me that. You know what it was? His cufflink. Huh? And now I'm giving it to you. And it's got to be like an angel on your shoulder, see? And if you ever get hurt and you feel that you're going down, this little angel is going to whisper in your ear. He's going to say, "Get up, you son of a bitch! Because Mickey loves you."